Okay, I have a couple of these. I have an issue with this heater. It doesn't stay on. Let me show you. I'm gonna turn it on. Put it always on the highest setting. Press the red button right here. And 30 seconds later, you can let go, and it will take over from there. The problem is, it just shuts off. It won't stay lit like that. So I have to do it again and again. It's not staying on. All right, I'll show you a way to bypass it so it will stay on. But you're gonna have to bypass this piece right here, which makes it less safe. Okay, meaning it won't shut off on its own if it still did, if it fell down. So use it at your own risk, and make sure you don't have children around when you're heating yourself up. This is supposed to be used outside, not inside. So let's just go to the quick tutorial on how to bypass this safety switch or safety ball. There's a ball inside that shuts it on and off. Cut these. Okay, we're gonna be cutting this one and this one. Depending on the model, it's usually very similar. All right, so this is the first, and this is the second. Give yourself more stretch here. All right, these will come in handy. All right, we connect these two together. Use electric tape. Push these aside. You can use electric tape. Always use that for protection, whether it's electric or not. It's a temporary setup. All right, let's just give it a shot. Okay, once again, this is another setup from another heater, which we've done the same exact things. Okay, we connected the bottom part right here all the way to the heater itself, and these two are disconnected, the one that are covered with black tape. And this also works flawlessly. You just have to watch out if you have children, and you have to monitor it. You can't rely on it shutting on its own. All right, this will save you from buying another. All right, thank you so much again. I hope you give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Please stay tuned for a lot more educational and high gadget videos. Thank you so much, people. All right, it's working on its own. All right, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. A thumbs up would be appreciated. Have a great one.